make sure to smash that subscribe button and turn on notifications.